there was always going to be a season of transition for Esher. After suffering relegation from National One, the Surrey-based club underwent a lot of changes before the start of this season. With Peter Winterbottom coming in as the new director of rugby, the former England international guided his team to a top-half finish, with one of their highlights being the narrow 10-8 win over newly crowned champions Taunton back in November. Yeah!